I've got a new to me thing that I'm doing here. I got another 4 terabyte external drive, and I'm gonna flip-flop back and forth, I think, between the two drives. I'll have one uploading to YouTube while I've got the other one recording. I don't know if that has anything to do with the echo in my voice when I play the game, like it's a glitch or something. I don't know, but we're gonna try it. All right, now I'm gonna attempt to be an engineer, and I don't want Liz. Sorry, Liz. I want Boris. And Boris will have, what will Boris have? Boris will have an assault rifle, probably. I like the Ju-46. It hits pretty hard. Yeah. I have the G-57. And the gadget will be, oh fuck it, anti-aircraft, I guess. Anti-tank ain't worth a fuck. Sentry gun, okay. But what we're gonna do now with Boris is, I said I wasn't gonna play Breakthrough anymore, but I am. And I'm actually gonna play it on Renewal. And the reason is, I am going to get a vehicle, and I'm going to see how I do against the enemy team. And we'll see if it takes an hour to an hour and 30 minutes to win. Hopefully, the answer will be no. Hopefully, it'll take less time, not more time. Yeah. I'm gonna eat a snack, so I'm gonna shut my mic off for a minute.
Target today is an agricultural research facility in Egypt, key to mitigating the global famine. The Russians have already seized it, and our leaders deem that unacceptable. Your orders are to secure the facility. Coordinate your efforts, and we'll push the Russians clear into the desert. You want your families well fed? Take that facility back. You need to secure the area sector by sector. Capture the objectives and push the Russians back.
The key here, I think, is controlling the armor, specifically the armor on the ground.
downside damage!
Sorry, girly. Crazy over here. damn it. I should have held still for so long.
Why did you not kill him? shelter.
Go back. Return to the fight.
I'm going. Oh, we got a thunder pussy over here. When you bring in that.
Substantial resources.
Take that with us.
Don't like the looks of that.
I don't like the looks of that. It's bullshit.
We are attempting to take Bravo 2.
Get in. Get in, get on. Come on, you fucker. Give me an engineer then.
Thank you.
wrong, you motherfucker!
Hostile vehicle is down! Requesting Ranger drop at these coordinates!
Bitch. I'm gonna be wild.
That's pretty good. Well, we've been going 38 minutes, roughly. Or 30 minutes. Oh, I can't...
Return to the fight.
I thought we were still in the combat area. Or that was our combat area. Shoot him. Took about six tries. Nice hang time. Keep throwing those fireballs. Keep jumping off the building, they're gonna regret it. Pretty sure. happen a second time. So let's approach those little piggies here. About 40 minutes compared to an hour and 15 to an hour and a half. 202 kills and assists, that's pretty good. 142, 60 assists, 1 death, 2 objectives contested. That's about it. 14,000? Do you see that? 14,000 damage dealt with vehicles. That might be a new record. I just saw it briefly. I'm on a cap. That was fun. Don't care. Don't care about the battle pass. Yes, the minigun and the thermal, yeah. Although that damn, holy shit, that flamethrower does good. I think I'll leave that. I'll leave that too.
Let's begin, please.
All right, let me look at this. Vehicle, the MAV. All right, so we want the repair system. I can't do it, I have to read the repair or thermal smoke. All right, we'll go with repair. The missile launcher, if I remember right, was no good. It just shoots straight, it doesn't lock on. Cluster mine layer, well, for the anti-personnel would be good, but I think we'll stick with the anti-tank. And then it was the 7.62 minigun, the incendiary grenade launcher. We'll stick with that for right now. Yep. I don't know what else to do. Did I get something for that repair system? Smoke discharge or weapon station? 12.7 plus thermal would be nice. I gotta kill 30 more bad guys. And on the RAM, the missile launcher is the way to go for my control. And then the thermal smoke package, repair system, team insertion beacon, and the weapons station is 12.7 plus thermal. Okay, I like that. Weapon station 2 is anti-tank. No, anti-air. Anti-air because I have the anti-tank. I can shoot them with missiles. And then the weapon pod is the flak pod, I think. Yeah, that's shit. Yeah, we'll go with the 60 millimeter flak on that. And while we're at it, let's just check the tank. I got the impact shell, 12.7, thermal smoke, repair. Tow missile? Alright, weapon pod, 60 millimeter mortar pod. Yeah, the commander's seat sensor, okay. And one more before we go. Impact shell, coaxial, smoke discharger because I gotta kill a few more bad guys. Tow missile is locked, 7.62 and thermal. Let's go with the 12 and thermal. Weapon pod. We'll go with the mortar pod when I get there. Yeah, and then the commander's seat. Okay. And the wildcat. Yeah. I gotta do the wildcat. Okay, dual cannons. Anti-aircraft missile. Thermal smoke, repair. Weapon station is 12.7 and thermal. Weapon pod is 60 millimeter flak. Commander seat is the thermal sensor array and detection pulse. Okay. I think that's it for now. Oh, the bolt. Okay, I got the repair system. Mine there. Okay, we looked at this. Yeah, we did. And an incendiary grenade launcher, that's still pretty good. I just can't trust the AI to be precise. So they have to be kind of a shotgun approach. Alright, thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one. Yeah, that took about 40-45 minutes compared to an hour to an hour and a half. So it's faster when you control the enemy armor. See you soon.